Greetings, denizens of the internet. Welcome back to Far Cry 5, where I literally just shot this guy.
I'm gonna move from point B to point A, but probably not in that order.
Oh, Herc, you're so special. Don't ever change. So I'm gonna run around with Herc for a while, because Herc's fucking hilarious as shit. Oh, shit. Oh shit! Herc! Help! Got hit in the face with an arrow! Herc! Thank you, buddy boy. Shit, I'm on fire! I'm on fire! Damn, that was a fast fucking fire. Help me up. Though, I gotta admit. Fucking impressive.
That one hurt.
Peggy's. Okay. Oh. Well, Peggy,
I got to
here.
Get over there. We got company.
What company? Yeah. Hi. You're really? Don't do this? You're the one fucking killing people like fucking nutcases. Okay, any more fuckers in this area? Like, apparently there's still combat music, so I'm gonna guess there's still fuckers in this area.
Always be prepared.
What am I missing?
Awesome sauce.
Oh, prickly lettuce. Okay. Fucking hell, these crossroads are fucking A busy. Peggy's. I gotta hope. Alright, but let's find out Chad. Hi, Chad. Chad. What the fuck? No wonder your fucking restaurant fucking burned down.
Name Chad. Yeah, I'm pretty white there. I'm Chad. Name Chad. Coward. Pay him. Damn Chad. Thank
Ken, any of you understand what the fuck this jackass is saying?
Burn a lot of meat. You guys. Run down. They're hiding around down here, near your wheel, tenor. Good to go.
Bruh. So I gotta run down fucking deers, moose, and elk for this jackass to fucking... Slightly charred, no. Let it be known that you have been judged and found guilty in the eyes of the Father. I think I've already read that. Alright, so, gonna piss, maybe? I don't know. Fine. Well, let's fucking do this. Dinner time. Dr. Perkins wants to see her. Oh, okay. Yeah, sure, fuck it, why not? Ultimate Hunter Enhance. Less component required? Fuck yeah, sure. And it gets me some fucking resistance points. Why the fuck not? And I have 7 fucking points? Yeah, I'm definitely fucking more health. I have to defeat a lieutenant before I can get that. But I'm thinking the next thing I'm gonna fucking get is I still gotta defeat another lieutenant. But I don't know. Maybe fucking I'll find something to fucking get next time. But we're gonna go ahead and go and do this mission because I would like to continue working in the Jacob area.
Hey look, it's bad guys! I mean shit. Hey look, it's bad guys.
Oh shit. The bear's coming after me. Sorry, Baloo. Sorry, you weren't gonna survive anyway. Oh, I don't know what the fuck these guys are shooting at. Let's kill them. What is up with my aim today? Damn it. Herb.
Correct. Yeah, that works. Take that.
Herc! Why are you so fucking far away, man? Thank you, buddy. General store.
I'm here.
You look like you can handle a weapon.
Yep. I need ammo. Yep. I'll take some med kits. Rest assured that a pharmaceutical company is developing a pill that will solve this problem. That does not look good. The skin of a wolf was close and you can still hear it howling on a sweater somewhere. The skin of a grizzly bear. Originally it was grizzly, but then marketing got involved in the brain. Feather. Still stick it in your hat and call it macaroni and damaged skin. See the damage. It's the damage you carry around on the inside that's the fuel problem. And then I got the map. Yep. Quick sell. Yeah, money. Jeez, it is lagging fucking hell right now. Y'all see this right now? A lot of fucking lag. Shit, I'm gonna go buy some of mine. Right, give me the fuck out of there before it lags me to death. There we go. Saw an enemy in the area. But, Art, what are you doing? Where the
okay,
fuck
you lead, I'll follow.
Yeah, I know. That's how it normally goes, pal. What is that?
I got the run real bad.
What is that there?
I keep hearing about this Deputy Pratt. He's the one Jacob's holding hostage. This poor bastard doesn't stand. I didn't believe it at first, but then I saw it with my own eyes. Those sick Peggies are using the hostages for target. I didn't believe it at first, but then I saw it with my own eyes. those sick Peggies are using the hostages for target practice. We have to go and put a stop to it.
Yeah, that's true. Alright. Cool, found a fucking call-out post. So talking to people, it's actually, like, encouraged. Is that the call-out post? Flavor punch. Oh. There it is. Okay. I will go and do that probably next time. Because, you know, why not? But for now, I gotta go to dinner time. Dr. Perkins needs to capture a live judgment.
There's no kind of way that Eli's boys are gonna push Jacob out. Not without a fucking miracle.
What are they fucking shooting at? Is there a way for me to fucking, like, upgrade my gun? I need a better sword. Where is a better gun? Ooh. General still over there. Hey, look, an alligator! Let's go. Ooh, let's get the camera. I was not expecting that. They were trying to... Oh my goodness, that's what they were doing. They were trying to get it into the fucking thing.
Boy, that was something.
Wow, glad they don't get fucking... what's it called?
You fought at the Wolf's Den. Just off the shore of the Drublin Marinas, one of the weirdest damn fish I've ever seen in Earth's waters.
Really?
And that's including all that weird stuff they find deep down, you know?
Yeah, what the fuck is down there? Gain 3 levels of resistance in total in any of the 3 regions to unlock this item. Nice gun. I need better accuracy. These are fucking expensive as hell. Marksmanship, markswomanship, marksmanship. Yeah, that's funny. Bump, dump, 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 bump, bump, dump, dump, bump, dump, 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 bump, 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 bump. Yeah, I'll go with. Yeah, I'll go with the marketing scope because it's slightly cheaper. And I'm happy how it is.
There's an honest to goodness ghost fish in the waters near the Drubman's Marina. Goes by the name of Ragnar.
I don't want any trouble here, miss.
Like, there's no fucking zoom on it. Oh well.
Hell of a fight of the wolf.
Anyway. That's a nice scope anyway. I should have gone with the other fucking one. That's all my bad. But we are here. And I'm calling it an episode before we go charging in. So thank you all so much for watching. If you enjoyed, Hark. Hark, you boy. Hark, stay there. If you enjoy it, hit that like button down below. Consider subscribing if you want to see more content. And, as always... And, as always, my dear lovelies, I will see you in the next episode. Yeah.